Hey, all you extreme metalheads out there, it's Chris from the Mighty Decibel, and we're back for another new release Monday. This edition, we're going to be looking at the best in death, black, and thrash metal releases for March of 2023. And I got to give you a warning ahead of time, this is an extended version because we have so many damn good albums to cover this episode. And we got things started there with a wallop from Norwegian thrashers Chakma. They provided us with Necromancer off their sophomore full-length On Tenebrous Wings, an absolutely kick-ass record. Check it out. And then let's go to LA, California for some frigid blast of black metal from Lamp of Murmur. The track's called Conqueror Beyond the Frenzied Fog, off their third full-length Saturnian Bloodstorm. This track reminds me of Sons of Northern Darkness era Immortal. Seattle's Belgium-based thrashers World Decay with Goat Rider off their new demo Unholy Sacrifice. So off to Finland we go now for atmospheric black metal horde Grieve. This is the title track off their sophomore full-length Wolves of the Northern Moon. aren't going to forget you death metal heads out there, of course. That was Swedish death metal purveyors Death Reich with World War off their debut full-length Disharmony. Next up, we go to Italy for Hellcrash. We're back at it with their sophomore full-length of Cronus-infused belching Black Speed. This track is called Grave Ripper off their Demonic Assassination record. Check out the hilariously sexist and over-the-top album cover if you want to laugh.
Oh,
that was Wyoming-based anti-Christian black metal unit AIDS, or A-I-D-S, with Sacred Plague off their sophomore full-length Maleficus Sabbatum. So just a quick heads up that a few of these albums are actually from February, but I didn't get my hands on them until after I recorded our February edition, so I smashed them in here, but they're all still relatively new. So next up, Concord, New Hampshire Thrashers, Guillotine. This is Act Out off their new 3-track, 17-minute EP, Wrongful Death.
Thank you.
That was Costa Rican death metal outfit Estriferous with Ominous and Malevolent off their debut full-length Pulsations from the Black Orb. So off to Edmonton, Alberta now for Black Grinder's Sophist. This is Class Warfare, Conquest, and Power off their new EP, Avenger Liberator. was Ohio-based barbaric black metal unit Genocidal Rites, with Abrahamic Annihilation in Complete Totality off their new 3-track 8-minute EP of Blast Furnace War Metal called Exsanguination of the Gods. So it's just a few months ago that we highlighted the new full length from Primordial Serpent, but the lads are already back at it with an EP called The Funereal Winter. Let's listen to Evisceration of a Deity. So we finished off this episode with a late 2022 EP that escaped me until now from Brazilian Black Speed Warriors' Fitico Oculto. The track we listened to was Metal and Luta de Classes off the four-track EP Condenados de Terra. So thanks for joining, and remember to check us out every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our In 40 Minutes curated playlist. Wednesdays, we have our written album or live reviews. Thursdays, we have our best ofs. You know where to go, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?